Hi friends, welcome back, and in this video we are going to see how you can actually get apps that become free or are on sale like 80% off or 60% off on Google Play Store. So guys, as you know that there are many apps that always go on sale on the Play Store, and many of them are useful too, but the problem is we major of the times don't get notified about what the things are happening on the Play Store. And there might be some apps that you might be able to pay which have around 80 to 60% off, but you just don't know that they are available on sale, and until you get the message from anybody else, the sales actually end up. So what you have to do is now just follow this video. It's very simple thing, nothing very much special, and you will easily get notified, or you can yourself check it out how and which apps are on for sale. So guys, for doing this you have to just head into the Play Store first, and after you go into the Play Store, search on for APPSales, S-A-L-E-S. So as soon as you will be searching it, this is the app that will be listed first. APPSales, paid apps gone free and on sale. So you have to just install this, and after you install it, just hit on open. So after you open guys this app, what this app actually does is it gives list of all the apps that are actually on sale, like 60% off, 80% off, or any type of sale that is a minimal of 1%, 2% off, to all those apps that are free and all those are trending. So guys, as you can see, I have now opened this app, and this is the watch list and the other settings, etc. You can also upgrade to premium and can create a sign in, but it's all up to you. So as you can see now, this is the highlights, that's the major apps that are actually on sale. Like as you can see, the Aquamail Pro Key is now for 160, that is a 50% off. Fortress Destroyer is 100% off and it's now free. So now you can just swipe right and go into the latest sales options. Here you can see all those apps that are on for free, like or other stuffs. Here you will get the latest sales that are 100% off for all. So here you will get a list of all those apps that are trending and are good, so that you can try this out. And if you want totally free, so you can just go to the now free option, and as you can see over here, all the apps that are now being made free for a limited period of time will now be shown over here. So as you can see now, here it's the NOU, IconPacks, the password saver. So now this is a very good super widget pack. So I also need this one, so I will be downloading soon. And it's known as a style for super. So now let me show you how this actually works. As soon as you see any of these apps, and it can be anything, it can be IconPacks or anything like this, or super widget, anything. So the thing you need to do is now click on this listing, and here you will see that the price drops or the price variations it has been gone through in the past 1 month or 2 months. So here you will see the free option with a blue color on it. Just click on it and it will redirect you to the Google Play Store. So as you can see now, the sale ends in 1 day, and here is the install option. If I just hit on install, then yeah, it has automatically begun it. So pay for it ₹65, but now I have got it for free. And once you install this, then the next time you want to download it, it will be absolutely free, because once the things are purchased, they are purchased from Google Play Store, and free purchases are always free. So the once you get paid for that, even though it's free, it will remain with you forever in your account. So guys, this is the way in which you can actually get those apps, and there are many more. As you can see, this Aries Icon Pack, Inspire Icon Pack, there are always many apps added every day. So I think so guys, you got an idea of what you need to do, and it's a very good way to get custom icon packs if you love customizations. And I think so you will love this video. Be sure to hit the subscribe button and like if this app works for you. Thanks for watching.